Namaskar, I am Dr. Naram and I am with Suyogi, who is my best student in Europe. Many years ago, I think in 1994, we started a very powerful pulse healing center here in Berlin. At that time, the wall was there, the great wall which divided Germany was there. And then suddenly, wall was broken, wall was removed. And what was the symbol? Symbol of love, symbol of loving one human to another human. And now you saw, we were in the wall where the pictures of Gandhi is there, Nelson Mandela and Mother Teresa. Believe it or not, I had a personal experience with Dalai Lama, His Holiness Dalai Lama, Mother Teresa and also Nelson Mandela, to meet them, to see them, to check their pulse. And I was very curious how their pulse are working. Believe it or not, all three had a pulse of enlightenment, of love from the heart. And love from the heart will only come when you open your heart. Today, 99% people on this planet, they are working with brain. They are trying to figure things out. Now, figure things out, according to my master who lived up to 125, also had a master who lived up to 145, also had a master. The ultimate master was Lord Buddha's personal physician. His name was Jivaka. And he said, there are four powers on this planet. One is Vitta Satta, power of money. Second is Rajya Satta, power of politics. Power means a king, or now you can call it prime minister, president, or whatever. And third is religious power. But fourth is heart power. And our lineage believes in touching, moving and inspiring heart with healing power. Suyogi have chosen to touch your heart, move your heart and inspire your heart. How? Now believe it or not, she is creating a book on heart. And how is the book? Now you open the book and it will touch your heart. Now this is a symbolic, huh? But in reality, she has written a book and the name of the book is The Heart Journal. Whoever wants to touch, move and inspire, first your own heart, open your heart, and open your heart in such a way that you start feeling and experiencing other people. You can love anybody. Mother Teresa said to me when I met her, Dr. Naram, whether you today give money to somebody, tomorrow is finished. Whether you give food to somebody, tomorrow the person is hungry. Then comes knowledge. Knowledge is power. It's a potential power. But if you give anything with heart, if you open your heart, you are making a big impact. You are loving people without any prejudice. And that wonderful secrets are written in this heart journal and Suyogi's 25 years of work. So I recommend anyone who would like to open their heart, read this book, digest this book, and suddenly you will start opening hearts, people's heart like crazy. Anything would you like to share, Suyogi? Yeah.
Thank you very much for that beautiful, sweet words. Dr. Naram is someone who always lives the power of his heart. 100%, 1000%. And I would like to share a little story. When I, so many years ago, was with Dr. Naram in his clinic and he was teaching the pulse, the art and science of pulse reading. At that time, I was completely in my brain. I tried to figure out everything. I was really not getting it. And then one day I got very frustrated and he said to me, you know what, you are constantly here. You need to go into your heart. You need to stop figuring it out. You need to let your heart power flow. And I first didn't get it. It took me some time. But it was always my deepest desire to really inspire, touch people, that they can really understand the power of their heart. And that's why I created this book based on ancient tradition secrets and also on principles that where are your blocks in your heart and how can you actually open your heart and go into real, true love. And that's why the motto of that book is like a mantra: see love, speak love, hear love, think love, and be love. And it's a workbook which teaches you to get to your heart power and combine the knowledge and the wisdom and intuition of your heart.
Thank you very much, Suyogi, the heart journal. Now, believe it or not, she has taken many secrets from my tradition, and also she has a wonderful guru, a great guru, who is a spiritual guru, and his name is His Holiness Hari Prasad Swamiji. I know him from 35 years. What do I like about him? He talks about a principle which is known as Atmiyata. Atmiyata means you open your heart in such a way that whether somebody likes you or does not like you, whether he reacts in a positive way or negative way, you just love another person with lots of love and gratitude, and the transformation happens. Some amazing principle of that guru is also in this book. Now, if you are watching this video and you say, Dr. Naram, I will buy this book, I will get the book, I will get for my whole family, but what I want to now do something about my heart, how do I do it? Cow's ghee, half teaspoon. Cow's ghee, half teaspoon. Brahmi powder, one pinch. Mix it, warm it, and put two drops in your nose, number one. And number two, before you sleep at night, you take ghee and you apply here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you go little bit here. 1. And believe it or not, you will get good sleep, you will feel good, and your heart will start opening up. There are two things. One is left brain and right brain. Left brain is logic, figuring out why this is happening to me, what's happening. Right brain is full of hope, faith, love, and surrendering. If you surrender to Almighty, you may call it Krishna, you may call it Christ, you may call it Buddha, you may call it Allah, you may call it Vaheguru. There is only one God who created this universe, or you can call it universal power. Just surrender, and universal power will give you whatever you want naturally. Things will unfold naturally. And still there is some difficulty, then I will show you a marma, how to let go of negativity and how you can program your future. This marma is about let go. On this left hand, from here, after four fingers, you press this marma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Take your right hand up. From here, after four fingers, this is the marma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then you be with a person and you will be without prejudice. Do these home remedies, do this marma, read this wonderful the heart journal when it is ready, and I believe can change your life forever, can inspire you, can motivate you to be available for the world, to love them unconditionally. Namaskar.
Namaskar.
I love you all.